20th century, 30% of the homes in Pasadena, California, used solar water heaters. The same concept is used today to cheaply provide hot water to millions, even in cold, cloudy climates.
For almost every homeowner, heating water is the number one use of natural gas electricity. And using the sun to heat is much cheaper.
Solar thermal energy can also cheaply produce electricity. Giant solar power plants, like this one in California's Mojave Desert, don't use photovoltaic panels to convert light into electricity. Instead, mirrors focus solar